put a tray on the bottom rack of your oven. You want to get this tray nice and hot because we're going to slide our raw dough onto it, and it's going to give us a lovely crispy crust.